Rocco really influenced the style of jumping around the ring, that high tempo, the high impact, this style of wrestling that we see today. Mark Rocco really revolutionized back in the 70s and the 80s. Plus, Mark Rocco was the first ever Black Tiger. And I think those Black Tiger and Tiger Mask matches really influenced the business. If you haven't watched a Mark Rollerball Rocco match, go back and watch, because that guy was intense. That guy was innovative. That guy was just the real deal